History A level. Mrs. Trott. Now, room 17, they said, but this place is like a labyrinth.
You're doing history?
Yeah, well, amongst other things. Harry's the name. First day, as if you couldn't tell.
I thought PE studies would be more your cup of tea. You know, studying the art of thuggery and male chauvinism.
Are you just going to stand here and verbally assault me all day, or are you going to show me the way to history class?
What am I, a guide dog?
More like one of those chihuahuas, I'd say, all snappy and annoying.
Down the corridor, second on your left.
Hey, you got it for an A star, then? You seem to know a lot about World War II.
You think because I'm female I shouldn't know anything about guns or warfare?
Well, I certainly wouldn't cross you with a bayonet in your hand. Yeah, there's a Cold War debate tonight in the canteen. Me and you should team up together.
Me and you?
Yeah, with your brains and my beauty, we could go a long way. It's an extra credit, and that's pretty smart in my book. Right, are you in?
Fair enough.
Nice one. Oh, by the way, you got a bit of cress in your teeth there. Yeah. You totally laid into that Danny Stringer about North Korea. You know, I thought you didn't like public speaking.
You weren't so bad yourself for a football head.
Thanks, I think. Hey, do you fancy heading into town, grabbing some food or something?
I can't, cause Nana's made some soup. Don't you have a home to go to?
It doesn't really feel like home. Not yet, anyway.
Oh, are you missing your mates from your old school?
Nah, you know, it's time for a change. Yeah, it's just a bit weird not really knowing anyone. Right, I'll see you tomorrow then, I guess.
And we don't have history again till Thursday.
Yeah, well, I'll still see you.
Okay, then. See ya.
One of the most understanding, decent blokes that I know. He's probably just blowing off a bit of steam.
Hey, you all right, mate? You know, fancy a drink? You know, these were two for one, and I'm on my own. I'm fine, honestly. Oh, go on, you know, I've had enough anyway. Okay, thank you. Wait, so have you two got one of them open relationships, then? No, that's my cousin. My cousin.
I'm sorry, you know, I just assumed that...
It's fine. You live around here?
I've just moved. You know, I'm starting to like the place. You know, she's a proper party animal, your cousin. Is it one of the family?
It used to. I think I forgot how to have fun these days.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, but I'm up for it if you are.
What do you mean?
My life has completely changed these last few months. And if it wasn't for John Paul, I actually don't know what state I'll be in right now.
Then fight for him. You got your whole lives together once you work this out. He loves you. I'm absolutely sure of it.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, not too much.